New this morning, we are tracking a fire at the waste management facility. This is on Southeast 18th Street in Des Moines. It's right near MLK Jr. Parkway. Now, police were there on scene. At this point, we have reached out to the Des Moines Fire Department to learn more about the cause of the fire. Of course, we will keep you updated on air and over at weareiowa.com as we get more information about this.